Hi, my name is Will Agra. I went to culinary school in the States. Of course, I took culinary arts, and I also worked there as a chef. And now I'm a jump rope coach, I'm an obstacle course coach, and I play with healthy recipes. Siyempre with a twist na kailangan masarap siya. So growing up as a kid, I've always loved food. So I always wanted to open up my own restaurant. And I thought, what better way to be part of the food industry than to be a chef? But you know, I know the inside and outside of how to operate the whole restaurant. When I was young, I was definitely like a circle. I looked like a snowman. I was fat, I was heavy. My parents wanted me to lose weight, so they made me play tennis for ilang years rin too. I was fortunate enough to be part of the varsity team for my school, for my grade school and for my high school. Tapos yeah, it carried over. I used to not like working out because of course I'd rather just, you know, stay at home, play video games and eat fried chicken. Conquering the physical obstacles in life has led me to become better at conquering the life obstacles in life. Ang ganda ng philosophy eh, di ba? Parang you train for obstacles you don't know how to conquer, but you don't give up. May wall sa harap mo, what do? You either go through, you step out, or you climb it. So I chose to climb it. And it's been a good sport. Super life-changing. Okay, so I did the 100 peso challenge. I went to the grocery store and I got 3 things actually. So I got a banana, which is 10 pesos 84 cents. I also got oats and yogurt. This one's around 15 pesos, I think. And this one's 52.50. And I was even left with 21 pesos. So, sulit talaga. I'm gonna make a super quick snack. So you have to peel the banana first. Yeah, we'll cut that later. So we open up the oats first. No cooking required. As in, all you need is hot water and put it in a bowl. Para diretso na, diba? Just move, use a little bit only. And if you need more, you can always just add more. Actually, I got the fruit and nuts one. So super good. Fibrous, healthy. And masarap. I can just cut the banana that we peeled a while ago. So let's just cut a little bit. Last, we add the yogurt. Super flavorful. As in, mango pa, syempre. Sarap. Perfect for people that have sweet tooth. So just add as much as you like. I don't want to use all of it. Might be too much. So, yun lang. And you just mix it through. That's it. Oats with banana and yogurt. It's a simple dish. Under 100 pesos, it's like 80 pesos. And yeah, quick, simple, good for you. And let's give it a shot. Let's give it a try. Super simple, super set up. Only took me like 2 minutes. Yeah, you should try it. So hi, thank you for watching. And my name is Noel Agra. You can follow me in Instagram and in Facebook at Noel Agra. And don't forget to like, follow and subscribe on all social media platforms, empire.ph.